ends now, plumber. Nowhere left to run.
I wasn't running, Chief. I was looking for the egg machine.
A null void warp projector. You think you can imprison us all?
No. But without the focusing lens, this thing will do a pretty good imitation of a hand grenade. I figure it'll take out half a mile.
You wouldn't dare. You'd be destroyed. And your offspring.
Gwen, throw up an energy field around you and the boys and hold on tight. And be a good girl.
Grandpa Max, no, please.
Sorry, Pat. It's the only way to make sure they can't do to the rest of the world what they did to Ken. You'll have to take it from here. I know you can do it. I believe in you. In all of you.
Grandpa! No!
Changed a single second of it.
Me neither, Grandpa. Thanks.
Thank you. You gave this old plum a new life. It was an honor fighting side by side with you, Benjamin Tennyson.
You weren't so bad.